Love makes us sick. Haunts our dreams. Yes, I can protect your little town.
My prize is her. Love.
I will go with you.
Is killed more than any disease.
I will go with you forever.
Deal!
No, it's just a cow.
I assumed you wouldn't miss your family quite so much.
I made my sacrifice for them. Of course I miss them, you beasts.
But I fear now he'll turn his wrath on you.
Oh, I don't care. He doesn't frighten me.
You read too many books, dearie. There. Maybe that'll stop filling your head with poisonous thoughts.
I didn't free him because of what I read in my books. I saw good in him. You can't tell what's in a person's heart until you truly know them.
What would people think if I spared the life of someone who stole from me?
That there's actually a man hiding behind the beast?
There isn't.
I think that you are not as dark as you want people to believe. You don't have to do this! There's good in you! No! That bow has magic in it. It never misses its target. You're not who I thought you were. And I'm glad.
Rumpelstiltskin, you're back.
Rumpelstiltskin, you're back.
What do you plan on doing with this child? This was the first book my mother ever read to me. I used to tell her that when I grew up, I was going to be a strong, brave hero, just like it in Black Fairy. What does that have to do with why he took you?
That's for me to know. And you never to find out.
Sometimes you have to choose power over love.
I understand now. I mean, you didn't deserve what she did. And that sacrificing the life of an innocent child is not the answer.
Why did you want me here?
Place was filthy.
If I'm never going to know another person in my whole life, can't I at least know you?
Perhaps. Perhaps you just want to learn the monster's weaknesses.
You're not a monster. You think you're uglier than you are. That's why you cover all the mirrors up, isn't it? Hmm?
I am Sir Gaston, and you, beast, have taken...
Yeah. There aren't a lot of opportunities for women in this land to show what they can do. So, when you arrived, that was my chance.
And isn't everything you hoped?
I did want to see the world. That part didn't really work out. But, I did save my village.
And what about your, betrothed?
To me, love is layered. Love is a mystery to be uncovered. I could never truly give my heart to someone as superficial as he.
We had a chance to be happy together, but I was afraid.
Maybe it's not too late.
I hope not.
You have seen the world, something that I've always wanted to do. Yet you share nothing. You have a hole in your heart.
There's only one thing missing from my life right now. Clean clothes.
You're just upset because you know I'm right.
I'm supposed to ask you for that gauntlet from Camelot.
Why would you do that? I mean, with that object,
they still won't be able to harm you.
Why do you care about me?
I don't. But if anyone's gonna crush your heart, it's gonna be me.
Go to town and fetch me some straw.
You trust me to come back?
Oh, no. I expect I'll never see you again.
I might love him. I mean, I could, except something evil has taken root in me. True love's kiss will break any curse.
Why did you come back?
I wasn't going to. Then changed my mind. Kiss me again. It's working.
What is it?
Any curse can be broken.
Who told you that?
This means it's true.
Shut the hell up!
Why won't you believe me?
Because no one can ever love me!
Freeing yourself. You could have had happiness if you just believed that someone could want you.
My power means more to me than you.
Now you've made your choice. And you're going to regret it. All you have is an empty heart. And a chip. I know love, and you're in it.
What's it like?
It's the most wonderful and amazing thing in the world. Love is hope. It fuels our dreams.
I've always dreamt of heroics, but I think it's safer I stick to my books. They're the only adventures I know that have happy endings.
Maybe this one will have one too.
I doubt it. Last time I faced a beast, it didn't end well.
What was her name? Marty? Verna?
Both.
Well, you can rest assured I had nothing to do with that tragedy.
He locked her in a tower and sent in clerics to cleanse her soul with scourges and flames. After a while, she threw herself off the tower.
Darkwing, he must be stopped. You spent more time with him than anyone.
He's not a monster.
I've been looking for you, Mr. French.
All right, his name's Mo French. He sells flowers. He recently defaulted on a loan. A short time ago, we had a little disagreement over collateral.
Something wrong?
You've recovered nothing.